So the program that we want to highlight today is Oakland Saves. I think it's had some amazing impact. Just so you know, here in Oakland County, we got $244 million in COVID relief funds from ARPA, and we've spent that in a lot of different ways. 1,100 Oakland County residents received funding from this Oakland Saves program. We're here today at Gwen Bynum's house because with these funds, we replaced her windows. Come on, let her tell her story.
I love my windows. I thought the work was great. Oakland County Save is just a great program. Thank you, Oakland County.
In 2021, you know, COVID was still in full bore. And the American Rescue Plan was a partnership with local governments. County Executive Coulter, Chair Woodward, the members of the commission, you all know what is in the best interest of the community. And you have spent those dollars incredibly well.
We would not be where we are today without the $244 million investments from ARPA and the other dollars that are flowing. There's no way that we would have survived it and thrived it as well as we have. And for that, I am grateful.